time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion.
There's nothing here.
Cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
Aiden, where are you?
I saw Walt, Sloane. I almost got... I'll be okay. I picked up his trail. I'm going after him.
Aiden, stop. Tell me where you...
So that's where you're headed. I'll find you. I'll find you and kill you. I think I found him. I'm so close, Luan. Here, you madman. X-13. Finally.
Still getting yourself into trouble, I see.
Luan, what happened to you?
Ran into some biters along the way. Nothing serious.
That doesn't look good. And you... You're in danger with me, Luan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank is dead. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Luan. Hey, look me in the eye. Look at me, Luan. I will make it back.
Yeah, you will. Because I'm going with... Frank always said, ladies first. It's getting worse, isn't it? You're pale. We'll find it before it progresses any further. We will do this. Understood?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Luan, you there? Luan!
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door.
Yeah!
don't know how to open it. Try to find another way inside.
Are you all right?
Sure. Them? Not so much.
Show me.
Leave it. We've got bigger problems.
It's just my intelligence.
Look.
Oh, look. A boss arena.
Oh, my God. Hey, what is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel. Water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
Wow.
My God.
The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark.
The Lost Ark.
From the Bible.
Comes out tomorrow.
Only there, the goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see?
First.
Yeah.
follow the plans, Aiden. The control room is that way. Waltz must be looking for something in there. Go after him, Aiden. I'll try to find some bandages.
I won't leave you.
Oh, quit it with the mother hen routine and get going. Find Waltz and take that damn key from him, Aiden. Or we all die.
I'll come back for you. I promise.
I know that. Save Villador. The rest can be...
Villador!
Wait.
Now?
No, when we're old. Now, Aiden.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
These are beds. Why can't I remember taking this photograph? Who wrote that?
You had the sex change. You are Mia.
Never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
What the? Oh,
it's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Shh, Aiden. Shh. Shh.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Hurry. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
Hold on, all the burning bulldozers.
What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby. From this building.
I'm still looking for Walt, no, Luan.
I can't find any bandages.
Screw that, Luan. Look for an exit and get the hell out of here.
Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that right after I find Walt.
Let me go!
Get away from here!
Waltz, where are you? You won't get away this time, you hear me?
Stop this 12346. It's over now.
You're mine now!
Watch out!
Aiden, I found the hangar with the missile launcher. On the lower level, under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, do you hear me?
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Who's that, Mia? You brought her here.
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
Okay.
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden. Years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must...
Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No.
No.
You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you. You won't hide.
Oh, here's Papa Waltz.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help. Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Waltz? Waltz, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Waltz! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
I want to, though. Blow the fucking city.
Nothing great comes with a... You're only human after...
Why did that...
Mia is my daughter!
You'll never get the key! Take my daughter from me!
Oh, oh God,
you would trade me
for this cursed city! Yeah.
Nothing great comes without... I will let you take my daughter from me! Mia is... You would trade Mia for this cursed city!
Mia is my daughter!
You're making... You can't stop me! You made this choice! Did, no one will survive.
Hello. Hit hard now.
It's corrupt. It's doomed.
Oh, this is fucking
annoying. Villador took everything from me. X-13.
What the mines are for.
In was for a special few, the Chosen. It's fundamental human behavior. Villador is going to pay.
The mines that don't explode.
You see it?
There we go.
You fail, Aiden. You'll fail, Aiden.
Oh, fuck. Great, one hit volatiles. Why? I'm not even gonna bother doing this alone. I can't believe they fucking throw volatiles in there. That's some fucking bullshit.
You're a monster and you know it.
Fuck. Thank you.
It's fundamental human behavior. X-13 was for a special few, the Chosen.
Fucking damn it.
You're a monster and you know it. You've grown stronger, but you still can't beat me. You're failing. You've grown stronger, but you still can't beat me.
Survive only thinks about himself.
This place is Mia's only chance.
Papa! Distress call. What the fuck was that about?
For what they did, no one will survive. Whoever wants to survive only thinks about himself.
You've grown stronger, but you'll fail, Aiden.
You see, Aiden?
Find a stranger. It's corrupt, Aiden.
It's doomed.
Been like this, Aiden. Honest. Noble. That's why she loved you so much. It was the politicians.
the GRE cowards, and noble citizens that took everything from us.
Anime-ass fucking stereotypes.
They stopped my research, turned you and all the other children out into the street. They knew these tests were our only chance to find the cure for my daughter, for everyone.
You know I want to save me, same as you. But there's gotta be another way.
There is. Back off, Aiden. X-13 is her last chance.
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Why are you even trying to save a city that's caused you nothing but pain and suffering?
Because that's not true! I've met good people here. Men, women, children. All fighting to stay alive. To stay human.
What?
If you really were looking for a cure, would you sentence them all to death? Would Mia want that? What would she say if she knew? Knew that everyone died because of her.
Imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
You're right, Aiden. You're right. She wouldn't want this.
Suicide.
That's why she cannot find out. Ever.
Destroyer of worms.
Walt.
Walt's not. Oh goddammit, I fucking dodged again. Okay. That's fucking.
Launch countdown procedure. Stop.
Special, son.
stronger than the others, but you chose to run away. What's the key? I don't want to kill you. You look at the infected like they're the disease. You fight them for the last ray of dying light.
Oh, I said it again!
Yet you can't see that we're only separated from them by a few minutes of darkness. The key is with Mia, in the machine that will finally cure her, Raiden. But you won't get near it.
Enough, Waltz.
I still want to know where your anime trench coat went.
We need to stop this.
No. We're fucking zombie meth.
Give me the key, or you'll kill everyone. Do you understand?
Stop! Eden! No!
Mia? Go back! Now!
Mia, is that you?
Aiden, what happened to you?
How the fuck do you know what he looks like? It's been 15
Mia,
years.
The key. Without it, the city will be destroyed.
Mia, you need your ventilator. I beg you.
It's gone too far.
Mia, hurry.
You need oxygen now. Understand? Without it, I can't cure you.
You've been trying to cure me for years. I don't want it anymore. Save those people, Aiden!
No! No!
No! No, 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 no! No!
Oh my god!
Yeah.
No!
Fuck me, Adora.
Mia, please, breathe. Honey, please, breathe. Help me!
Look at what Obamacare
Hurry.
Has done.
The generator. I beg you, Mia. Don't leave me, please.
Is she gone?
Mia, fight. There you go. Fight on me.
Aiden? The missiles are launching soon.
You were supposed to clear out of here, Luan.
Oh, bad time for your mother hen bullshit, Aiden. Did you get Waltz?
Yes, Luan, I found Mia.
And the key?
It's gone.
What?
key's been destroyed, Luan.
Then undestroy it, Aiden. God damn it, those missiles will obliterate the city.
I'm in the control room. I'll try to shut down the launch procedure.
Do it fast. It's our last hope.
Nothing's happening.
Launch countdown procedure.
Fuck!
Aiden, don't do that.
I can't stop it, Luan.
And the power? What if we kill the power in the city again?
They were a research agency.
We have to get to the solar power plant. It's too far.
Oh, no. There's gotta be something we can do.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
The missiles. We can detonate them before they launch with the explosives that we found in that warehouse.
No! Okay. Okay, that just might work. I'll go after them.
Wait, Luan. Let me...
Stop her, Aiden. She will destroy everything.
Launch countdown procedure initiated.
Aiden, I've got the explosives. But they need to be detonated manually. I can do this. You just have to get out of here.
If she destroys X-13, you will lose everyone. Everyone you love.
I'm ready to set up the explosives. Run!
Is this city really worth you losing everything?
Ron Swanson ass. Yeah, fuck Luan.
Luan? You're the strongest person I've ever known.
I know. Just take Mia and leave. You'll save her, Aiden. You'll find a way. I know you will.
I'm sorry. I failed you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Follow the evacuation route to the nearest exit.
I got you. You're safe.
Aiden!
We're getting out of here, Luan.
Community.
Okay.
One Rainer guarantees truth and justice for everyone.
Yeah, unless you're overheard saying Jack's name out loud. Then you get a bullet in the head. Thank you very much. What's your poison?
Beer, but only if it's not flat. Not bad. Package from Baines. For Jack Matt.
You're too late. Jack is dead. Maya runs the city now. At least until somebody stabs her in the back.
Have any of my people passed through recently?
You mean a pilgrim? Why do you ask?
I'm looking for a friend. Thought he was coming here.
The pilgrim was here, but not anymore.
Where'd he go?
Wherever the road took him. Same as the rest of you.
Did he find what he was looking for here?
From what I've heard, yeah. His sister. But they said she was so weak, she lived only for a couple more hours. He stayed with her.
Good.
Buried her under an old oak tree. Then he turned toward the horizon and kept on walking. Poor guy. If it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be a single brick still standing in this city.
So why didn't he stay?
They said he was starting to change.
Taking
a drug that was destroying him. People like him are better off on the road.
Then Aiden came back because we had more expansions to sell you. naturally.
You can't quit till I win.
You're gonna rock up a dead campaign.
Don't worry. I got a line of credit.
Oh,
let's get it on.
You didn't have to sit for 30 hours. Clunky and uninteresting combat.